Mom and pop shops remind us of the good old days. They bring up happy memories of family gatherings, special times, and better days. Happy days. Our faith has some happy memories and special people, too. You might call them our original mom and pop. Abraham and Sarah, along with their kids, Isaac and Rebecca, and grandkids, Jacob and Rachel, they are our legacies that make us who we are as people of faith. So join us in June as we discover our Happy Days family of faith, the mom and pop who helped make us who we are.